Principle number four, level of Nabuwa. Allah Ta'ala says in the Qur'an, ثُمَّ أَوْرَثْنَا الْكِتَابَ الَّذِينَ اسْتَفَيْنَا مِنْ عِبَادِنَا. Then we made inheritors of the book those whom we choose of our slaves. You inherit something by somebody passing something on from somebody onto somebody else, or that was in the possession of somebody and it is given to somebody else. So what has this got to do with the bearer of the Qur'an? The bearer of the Qur'an is taking or inheriting a portion of Nabuwa, and hence this is something which is grand and of great responsibility. The Prophet ﷺ is reported to have said, whoever recites the Qur'an secures Nabuwa, prophethood within his ribs, within himself, though revelation has not been sent upon him. And it does not befit one endowed with the Qur'an that he should behave foolishly with those, or he should not behave or should not be indignant with those in anger, nor should he indulge in any act of ignorance with those who are ignorant while the speech of Allah Ta'ala is with him. There is an extra hadith in the footnote which expands upon this point, which is that whoever takes a third of the Qur'an and acts on it will have taken a third of Nabuwa. Very important point. Whoever takes the Qur'an or third of the Qur'an and acts, that's the key. He acts on the Qur'an will have taken a third of Nabuwa. And whoever takes a half of the Qur'an will have taken a half of Nabuwa. And whoever takes the whole Qur'an and acts on it, there are people who take the Qur'an but do not act upon it. Whoever acts upon it will have taken all of Nabuwa. This is a great hadith which explains or which shows the importance of what the bearer of the Qur'an is engaged with. He is taking on the responsibility of prophethood. It then means that he is following the footsteps of Nabuwa, of the prophet. That's the footsteps by whom, which, or behind whom he's following. And he's not even following the footsteps of any other individual, any other scholar, and any other sahabi. And I do not mean by this that we do not follow the way their way. It just means that you are being led by the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself, and you then have, you are obviously, you have peers, and your peers are the sahaba and the ulama and the scholars, and they are far more knowledgeable than you and such like. So do not think that this means that you are ahead of them. It means you enter their category. This is what it means, that they are also those who followed the way and inherited the book. So Allah Ta'ala says he makes people inherit the book. May Allah Ta'ala bless us to be those who inherit the book. And with that inheritance comes responsibility.